active shooter situations. 683 people were killed, 1,945 people were wounded. These are the numbers from 2000 to 2016. The greatest number occurred 2010. Is there a steady increase? There is. Anybody want to speculate why?